Twinmotion is well known for providing real-time visualization for construction projects, enhancing stakeholder buy-in at all stages of the design cycle, and enhancing data exchange via a data link from Revit, increasing operational efficiency. If you have access to Twinmotion for Revit, you are not limited to just using Revit. These same advantages can be leveraged by engineers and designers working on infrastructure projects using other tools. Twinmotion for Revit can utilize engineering data in a vast variety of formats, including point clouds, covering geometry and landscapes, to create rich experiences for infrastructure project stakeholders. Import data from InfraWorks directly into Twinmotion for Revit as the basis of pixel-perfect high-quality visual experiences. Build out the environment with photorealistic materials, lights, and objects to add realism to the experience. Quickly add life to simulations by providing movement with animated crowds and vehicles straight from the asset library, or bolster the environment with connected infrastructure-centric resources. Create your own story with control over time of day, seasons and weather, then share with project stakeholders for a full understanding of the design. Using these intuitive tools, Twinmotion for Revit can provide tangible business gains on infrastructure projects, enabling designers to create rich, detailed, visually impactful experiences to ensure fully effective stakeholder engagement during the planning, design, and implementation phases of infrastructure projects. These enhanced stakeholder experiences promote a fuller understanding of complex infrastructure designs, bringing with them a reduction in risk and ultimately a more positive outcome for your project.